Don't bother. They're just sleeping. I had to do it, or they'd lock me up. Wait, another guard is here. If he sounds the alarm, all the guards from the castle will rush to this place. We must find a way to neutralize him without anyone noticing.
Maron, and whoever you are, welcome, welcome! I'm so glad everything's well with you. Susan, dear, the day I fished you out of the river was the day I contacted Maron. I thought I had found someone who resembled Susan the War Maiden herself. Maron appeared before my burrow not long after. I told him everything. About the captain, and that horrible, horrible destruction of everything. And off he went. And so he found you. And I'm so happy. So, to what do I owe the pleasure? What now? Berserker's sleeping darts. Well, it's not my specialty exactly, but my tools are at your disposal. Look for them in the barn. Who knows, maybe something will be of use. Here's the key.
Looks like Jeff didn't deceive me. His weapon is working.